And the State Department is placing $6 billion, most of it under Hillary Clinton's watch. That, according to a new inspector general's report, the money was lost due to improper filing of contracts over the past 6 years. The report saying the unaccounted funds showed a lack of control over the department's actions. And that's a quick look at what's happening in the news. Steve.